teen pregnancy is very bad because, one, you're thinking with the wrong head. Two, costs you a lot of money. Three, you're not ready. Mm-hmm. Four, you're thinking with the wrong head. Mm-hmm. And five, costs a lot of money.
Teen pregnancy, I feel like it is something that shouldn't happen. Like, take the appropriate precautions to make sure it doesn't happen. I mean, I guess if it does, not the worst thing in the world, so.
Well, I think it's an opportunity to intervene and get them support. I think, as my mother says, you aren't the first and you aren't going to be the last, so nobody gets a crown. But at the same time, it saddens me because it then can become a barrier for teenagers' future success. And there's a lot of responsibility with the child from the get-go of the pregnancy all the way throughout.
Okay, well, I think education is key, and that knowledge is power. And if you take away knowledge from people, then I think that's when maybe a majority of the pregnancies might happen. But I think if you educate people, it'll help to reduce that.
Stop doing it.
Just wrap it up. Just gotta wrap it up, guys.
I wasn't ready for that question. I'm sorry. Okay.
No one is. That's why.
I have to think on that one. Like, what do you mean feel?
How do you feel about teen pregnancy? How do you feel about teen pregnancy?